First on 13 New this morning, there was a house fire in West Des Moines overnight.
Fire crews were called to 34th Street just before 2 o'clock this morning. Here's what the scene looked like when they got there. Firefighters tell us the couple sleeping in the house heard a noise and went out back to find their house in flames. The fire stayed mostly on the outside of the home. Crews say no one was hurt and all the family's pets were able to get out, but authorities are still investigating what exactly happened.